All right, Mallory. Let's turn to the next question.
Alex, we've been doing this for hours. I'm getting tired.
She needs her rest.
Jennifer, I don't think you fully appreciate what an enormous task I've undertaken here. I'm taking a simple peasant girl whose greatest prior achievement was coordinating her eyeshadow with her sweater, and I'm turning her into someone who could have a conversation with me.
The password is bird.
All right, Felix, you have the option this time. Pass or play? I'll play, Ellen. 10 points. Aristophanes. Greek. 9 points, Millicent.
Canary.
Bird.
You got it! And so the score of 17-0 was for these messages. Aristophanes. That's a perfect clue. Everybody knows Aristophanes wrote a play called The Bird.
You, Nancy's perfect. Maybe she's not to Jeff. And she's married to him and has a child by him and another one coming.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry, you don't have to worry, cause baby, there
you. Why are you clapping?